Factor, problem number 5, x cubed plus 1. So dealing with factoring and having two terms which are both perfect cubes and a plus sign, I need to use the method of factoring the sum of cubes. Here's my formula because of the plus. I use the first formula, so I'm going to have a plus, a minus, and a plus. Before I can start, I'm just going to identify my a and my b. So my a is just x, and my b is just 1, because 1 times 1 times 1 is equal to 1. So now, plugging that into the formula, a cubed is x cubed plus b cubed, so 1 cubed, and that is equal to a, which is x, plus b, which is 1, and then a squared, so x squared, minus a times b, 1x, or just x, and then plus b squared, which is 1 times 1, that is 1. Straightforward, just knowing the formula and being able to identify the factoring problem as the sum of cubes, and you will be able to factor it.